All right, we are on the go with Joe, and today he's increasing his barbecue IQ.
May is National Barbecue Month, and Joe is at a local restaurant where he's learning about different types of barbecue from all over the country. Joe has more from Salem with a look at Adams Rib Smokehouse. That looks so good, Joe.
Look at that, baby. A couple hours on the grill and already at absolute perfection. That is the Santa Maria-style tri-tip that Mike Adams, we cooked that about, 2 hours or so?
It's a little over 2 hours.
Just over 2 hours, and it is about ready to be served here. Before we get to that, it is May. It is National Barbecue Month, kicking off here at Adams Rib Smokehouse. Been in Salem for over 15 years now. You also find them at events all over the area. We'll get back to the tri-tip in a second. Let's just talk about, you do all sorts of barbecue. As we mentioned, different areas have different styles of barbecue, and it's all represented here. So we've got ribs, we've got chicken. That's a pulled pork sandwich.
That's pulled pork.
Okay, what am I missing here? What are some of the other items?
This is our pulled pork nachos.
Okay.
This is a kind of a cool thing I found at a barbecue convention years ago in Tennessee. We got our flame grilled burgers. We do an Angus, certified Angus ground beef, flame grilled, hush puppies.
Southern's favorite here. Are these the beans that you were talking about?
Those are the poquito beans, yes.
And so that was traditionally, you grew up in the Santa Maria area.
That's right.
When you had your Santa Maria-style tri-tip, it was always served with poquito beans.
It was always served with poquito beans.
Okay, so let's get back to it. So we've now got this all ready, a couple hours. This is what we're looking for, right?
This looks good. It might go a little longer to crust that a little bit, but it's edible right now.
Okay.
And you want to go against the grain when you're slicing. Yeah. So never cut this way, but look at that in there.
That is just all sorts of
nuts. Look at the juices come out of that.
Juicy as all get out there. My goodness.
Oh yeah.
Woo.
Look at that.
All right. Let's we gotta do a little
bit. You're gonna have to try that.
I'm a journalist, Mike. I must inhale.
You gotta sacrifice
half of this if I'm to let people know about the quality of this barbecue and if it looks as good as it tastes and smells. Okay, while I'm chewing this, while I have a mouthful of tri-tip here, tell the folks at home, Adams Rib Smokehouse, where are you? How can they come out and enjoy your tri-tip and a whole lot more?
We have two locations here in Salem, the corner of 12th and State, behind the state capitol, across from Willamette University, and then this location is North Salem, Liberty and the Salem Parkway. It's in the triangle. Really easy to find. We also do catering. We all do all sizes. We do from 10 to 10,000 people. You want the on-site pit barbecue, then you get me, and we'll come out and cook tri-tip chicken, ribs, pulled pork, brisket. You name it, we do it.
That was fantastic, folks. For more on Adams Rib Smokehouse, of course, we'll also have info at kptv.com. Thank you. This has been very knowledgeable, very, very tasteful as well. Now, I want to point out that tri-tip, just blows my mind. You have how many different sauces, by the way, that you make here?
In-house, we have seven barbecue sauces.
All right. So, guys, the next part of this is that now I have to try this with each one of those different sauces because, gosh darn it, I got to put in my research. So that'll wrap it up from Adams Rib Smokehouse. I got some more work to do. Let's send it back to you.
Thanks a lot, Joe. We'll just sip our water and pretend like it's really exciting.
Now my mouth is watering. Mm-hmm. Bring some back, Joe, please. Mm-hmm.
Almost as good as
bringing it back
barbecue
right there in his belly.
Yeah.
He'll let you smell his breath. How about that?
here
are the different views we have.
No thanks.
Yeah, problem solved.
Appetite gone.
I'll skip it. Yep.